Central has won three consecutive State B softball championships, the last two coming at Vermillion's expense. The Tangers got the upper hand early in this year's tournament, though, with a 5-0 win, meaning the Trojans would have to beat the Tangers twice today to claim a fourth straight state title. Bottom one, two on, and one gone on the first pitch to SDSU recruit Cheyenne Masterson. Three-run bomb. West Central has the lead, and she's not done yet. Bottom of the third, it's the first pitch again. And another bomb again. Two-run shot as it's 5-0. Move ahead to the fourth. They stopped pitching to Masterson, but her teammates kept doing some work. Olivia Brown with the bases loaded back up the middle. Two runs come in to score. So West Central wins that game 8-0. And after 15 minutes, they move to another field for the winner-take-all second game. West Central once again starts fast. Here's Grace Hanton with a two-run single, part of a four-run frame, as West Central built a 5-0 lead. Vermillion finally gets on the board in the second inning when Peyton Halverson hits a two-run Oppo Taco laser that cuts the deficit to 5-2. However, just too much from those West Central bats. Top of the third, Alexis Foster with a belt. This one will stay in the yard, but it's good for a two-run triple. And congrats to West Central for the fourth straight time, their state champs, 16-4.